That's the only way you can beat slashes. That's off. This guy's a joke, bro. He might be good, but he sells pretty good too. Stop passing it to him! He's a joke! Okay, he's good, but he is good. It's hard to say he isn't. It's hard to say he's not. Just by success rate, like, come on. Icon pass. Thank you. GG boys. Yeah, you didn't really have much of a chance. But GG for sure. Bro, I'm gonna add you, my point guard. So you can get in on this party chat. Alright, later, bro. I did pretty bad at that time, 4-5. This Swansea fucking crackhead. He's good, but then, like, he's not good. It's almost, yeah, fucked in the head. Did you join our squad at least? Why did you jump off for? We're not friends. Did he bail? Are we too shit? Fuck him, man! I gave him a squad invite, maybe he's too hell for us, you know? Like, I'm being a shit cunt. Do you wanna go back to twos? I just gotta put on my skates. I meet you inside. Yeah, first court, game started straight away. I'll meet you at squads. Everyone's running, dude. If we're gonna play, we'll start on the dots, dude. Do you really think I'm gonna play with you, fool? Get the fuck off. Alright, go back and squad. Doesn't really matter. Alright, question. Top 5 all-time players, dead, past, present, doesn't matter. Go. Yeah. If you want, and why? Let's just see if you know what you're talking about. Let's say all time then, all time, current, whatever, doesn't matter. And fire, and one is number one, like, you can't compare it. Not different generation. If you played in my era, none of that bullshit, all time. Number one, who? Yepka? Yeah, straight, good. At least to make that clear, LeBron's nothing. Anyway, he's a good wealthy man, he's very good at assets, but a game? Nah, no way. Alright, next, second. Now, because I said that to LeBron, he's still a good player, so he should be up there, but not on my list. Definitely not on my list. Okay, yeah. Best playmaker of the world, yeah, for sure. Next. Okay, that's your opinion. Next. I am a hater, bro. I leave that proud. I'm trailer Shaq, yeah, straight up. As a big... I understand Shaq, bro. I'm a big, and I've never ever had a pure red chart. Just based on his dominance, I want a pure red chart, just for fun. But I want, like, maybe a red-green chart, just so I have a bit of variation. What about point guards and shooting guards, like, the main playmakers, like Steph Curry or... Dame Lillard or fucking James Harden or Allen Iverson or True. None of them are up there. What about Kareem Abdul-Jabbar or whatever the fuck his name is? Or like Larry Bird or yeah, you're a pure red chart kind of a character too, so that makes sense. Nah, that's cool, man. That's cool. Alright, let's go find the court. Let's go find the game. My five, top in the world as of today. Number one would be Jordan, obviously. Number two would be Kobe. Number three would be Steph Curry. Number four would be James Harden. And number five, yeah, only because... Look, only because he's my favorite player in the world. Now, it's not because he's good. It's because no one can match him on a step back three. No one. Maybe Steph Curry, but that's about it. Let's jump on the squad here. It's only personal preference, not on statistics. He's a shit player. He's really bad at defense. Like, I get your point. But it's just, I like his ISO play, how he just goes 1-2-1-2, 6 or 7 steps to the right, and then boom, flush. Like, that's not normal, dude. I don't care if it's travel, but like, how do you get it in the fucking hoop? Whilst in motion, while moving, it doesn't make sense, dude. It's something that you have to practice 90,000 times a day, like, or even in your lifetime. Like, it makes sense. Like, that's the only way I respect him. Like, he's been, like, he went to Brooklyn Nets, and then now he's in the 76ers, so he's trying to look for chemistry, dude. He's trying to look for a team that he was really good at. He was really good at the Houston Rockets. I've followed him ever since before then. But just as a player and as a franchise player, he's just doing everything wrong. Just be careful, man. I don't want to get a steal. Alright, cut now. What? I've never seen that before. In one motion. Okay. I don't know why people wear a mask for. It's not even COVID related. Settle down, man. It's the first foul. I just want the ball. I'm gonna play sides and screens, alright? They're gonna hug. So I'll say left, you say right. OK. Okay, so the first one is always going to pump fake. Just be ready for that. We'll just go for it. Go with your instinct. Okay. We're breaking down how they play. It's gonna happen. It still is gonna happen soon. If you can just cut when I don't. I'll stay on the perimeter all the time. We'll switch on paint, right? Fucking 14 points behind. Alright, come on. Nice. Alright, just thought, didn't you? Can I get a screen on the right? Right. How did that not go in? He's gonna take it to the paint. So based on. Saw that coming. When he had that back step on the corner key, he's always gonna do baseline. Let's go! Fucking 16 points, bro. Just wait, Kant. I'm fucking so pissed off. Oh, that's my fault. Yeah, good scoop, Shaq. I'm gonna call you Shaq from now until you're at any other build. You're a Shaq. Alright, backdoor Shaq. Does your character look like you by any chance? You can say no because mine doesn't. These guys are literally dumbfounded. They're like, this guy's crazy. I can't fucking miss. I've greened everything, haven't I? Right. I'm gonna fucking kill him. Alright, I'm gonna do that little pop spivot bullshit one. Ali? No! Shaq! No, Shaq! That's off. Let's go! Let me finish it! No! Okay, I got it. Hold up. Oh, you want? Yeah, you take it. Oh, actually, grind. Drive. Let's go! Behind the back, with tank. Oh, that is a Shaq moment. Oh my god. GG boys. It's literally a good game. That was a sick game. You guys are good, yeah. Sweet game up out on top. GG boys. Like and subscribe, you will be put on TikTok. Just add me if you can, boys. Obviously I'm streaming, so thanks guys, bye. How How do you save content, bro?